varios isócrates de Norden, Hemisphere y Southwest Europe. France, Andorra, and the Bay of Biscay in the north. The Mediterranean Sea and the Atlantic Ocean in the south. The Mediterranean Sea in the east. Portugal and the Atlantic Ocean in the west. Spanish territory. Spanish territory includes most of the Iberian Peninsula, the Balearic Islands, the Canary Islands, and the cities of Ceuta and Melilla in north of Africa. The Iberian Peninsula is connected to the European continent by the Pyrenees. 3. The autonomous communities. In 1978, Spain was divided into 17 autonomous communities and 2 autonomous cities, Ceuta and Melilla. Autonomous communities consist of one or more provinces. Province is divided into municipalities. These are Spanish autonomous communities starting from 1978 and B Spanish provinces starting from 1830. And this is my puppy. Thank you for watching and bye bye.